It's not that sample, you know. It's not that sample, you know.
The lookout saw some refugees sailing on a small raft. The lookout saw some refugees sailing on a small raft.
Can you relieve the officer on duty for an hour, please? Can you relieve the officer on duty for an hour, please?
He threw the toy plane across the garden. He threw the toy plane across the garden.
You've broken the bottle. You've broken the bottle.
The superintendent has to file the form. The superintendent has to file the form.
Do you want this apple? Do you want this apple? I think we need to taste this first.
Have we paid the call bills yet? Have we paid the call bills yet?
Would you like this? Would you like this?
Hey, cook,
How are you today?
Busy. I'm going to have to work alone for a while.
What do you mean?
Well, the steward's twisted his ankle and can't walk.
Oh dear. How did he do it?
He was on his way down to the galley from the crew, miss. And when he was going downstairs, he fell right down to the bottom and crashed into a fire door.
Oh, sounds nasty. Can he walk?
No, he's in bed at the moment. He's going to need a couple of days off work.
I should warn you, the master's in a terrible mood.
Ugh, what is it now? Is he still going on about highlighting the engine room emergency escape doors more clearly? I dealt with that yesterday. Now they're so bright they're enough to make you go blind or give you a headache.
No, he discovered the engine room hatches leading into the upper deck were locked.
That was just a temporary measure for security reasons, in case someone got on board while we were in port.
Yes, well even so, he's furious. I'd try and keep out of his way if I were you. I've been told there's an inspection of our cabins every Sunday morning.
Yeah, didn't you get that on your last ship?
We sure did, including our personal lockers.
Was that because of drugs or drink?
Well, the main reason was because they found some missing cash in one of the lockers. Not mine, I should add.
Oh, I don't know how I'm expected to keep these charts up to date when everything keeps disappearing.
What are you looking for?
Well, I can't find the pens, pencils or eraser. I've looked on the floor thinking they might have rolled off, but I can't see them anywhere. I don't suppose you've got them, have you? I saw you using them a few hours ago.
Yes, but I put them back. If I were you, I'd check the third officer's cabin. If something goes missing, you can usually find it in there.
The cook has just cut himself, sir.
Right. How bad is it?
He's bleeding quite a lot, sir. I think he might need some stitches.
I saw him using a blunt knife the other day and told him to get rid of it.
No, it wasn't that knife. It was one of the new ones. It must have slipped into the sink. He didn't notice it was in the water when he was washing up.
The first expedition to sail around the world was Ferdinand Magellan's in the early 16th century. Although others followed, such as Sir Francis Drake, it soon became clear that one of their main problems was plotting their position at sea. And to do this, they needed to accurately measure time. In the 18th century, John Harrison invented an ocean-going clock that told time accurately, despite the weather and the movement of the sea. And Captain Cook was the first person to use one of these clocks over a long journey.
Have you ever had to put out a fire?
Oh, yes. It was 3 years ago.
How did it happen?
At night. The fire alarm sounded and the watch officer on the bridge made an announcement.
So, where was the fire? In the engine room?
Actually, the fire had broken out in the workshop. The watch motorman had started welding work to repair the purifier drum without a permit to work or taking precautions.
Was he alone in there?
Oh, yes. And a spark got into the diesel oil drip tray.
Are the hulls ready yet? We really need to start loading that sugar.
Yes, we've just finished cleaning and drying all the hulls.
I think we'll have to do number 2 hulled again. It still smells from that last cargo.
Okay, I'll do it right now.
Okay, I'll tell the stevedores that we still have some more work to do.
Okay, the bosun has asked us to find the nearest location of these 5 items on our safety checklist.
What's on the list?
Well, there's an iron station, a life raft, breathing apparatus, a first aid box, and a fire extinguisher.
That's easy enough. Apart from the life raft, all the other items are in the passageway outside the messroom. I saw them this morning when I was on cleaning duty.
So where's the nearest life raft?
It's on the port side, just forward of the funnel and almost directly above us on the next deck. It's one of those 20-man inflatable rafts.
Okay. I suggest we go and check it out, and then report back to the bosun with the completed list. Okay. The bosun has asked us to find the nearest location of these 5 items on our safety checklist.
What's on the list?
Well, there's an iron station, a life raft, breathing apparatus, a first aid box, and a fire extinguisher.
That's easy enough. Apart from the life raft, all the other items are in the passageway outside the messroom. I saw them this morning when I was on cleaning duty.
So where's the nearest life raft?
It's on the port side, just forward of the funnel and almost directly above us on the next deck. It's one of those 20-man inflatable rafts.
Okay, I suggest we go and check it out, and then report back to the bosun with the completed list.
Have you ever been involved in any incidents?
Well, actually, there was one a few months ago. We came across a fishing boat that had overturned in this area.
Had they set off in heavy weather?
No, it was reasonably calm at the time. Nobody's sure what happened. They're still investigating.
There's quite a lot of submarine activity in this area, isn't there?
Yes, but at that time there were none in the area, apparently.
Remember, this port is at security level 2. We discussed keys and the locking of spaces before arriving in port.
Yes, we managed to find that missing key and repaired the faulty lock.
Yes, I know, but last night I noticed that some of the crew hadn't locked their cabins.
Right. I'll have a word with them.
What have they checked on the bridge?
Oh, the lot! A mass of documents. Logbooks, ECTIS, radars, voyage, data recorder, and a lot more. Even the paper for the echo sounder.
Did they find any deficiencies?
They were cancelled charts on the chart table. Unfortunately, that's directly in violation of the ISM code. They should have been removed to avoid accidental use. Oh, and thank God! You brought the fire extinguisher back after checking its expiry date, because they inspected that too.
What have they checked on the bridge?
Oh, the lot! A mass of documents. Logbooks, ECTIS, radars, voyage, data recorder, and a lot more. Even the paper for the echo sounder.
Did they find any deficiencies?
They were cancelled charts on the chart table. Unfortunately, that's directly in violation of the ISM code. They should have been removed to avoid accidental use. Oh, and thank God you brought the fire extinguisher back after checking its expiry date, because they inspected that too.
Is that Jacek? Hey, I'm on my mobile. I need your help.
Why? What's up?
My car just died on the third ring road out of town. I think I've run out of oil. Can you come and pick me up? Wake up, get up, it's already 6 in the morning.
What?
It's 6 a.m. already. The bus is coming in 15 minutes to take us to the port. We've only got 15 minutes to get ready. Come on, how much did you have to drink last night?
Nothing. Okay, hang on a minute. What's the exact time now?
I told you, it's 6 o'clock.
What? But by my watch, it's 1 a.m. Are you sure your watch hasn't stopped?
But, Oh no, I don't believe it. I'm really sorry. I forgot to change the time on my watch after the last flight. It's still set 5 hours ahead.
Oh, great. Thanks for waking me up.
So, I'm going to show you how to use thermal protective aids properly. First, take the bag out of its plastic envelope and unfold it. Next, put on the clothing. Don't forget to put on your life jackets. Then climb into the bag, zip it up, and tighten this drawstring here. Now, Jeff, how about a demonstration?